All right, Shadow. That's chest. Damn, those are some big-ass dice. Die. Whatever.
It's dead. Huh? Is it my turn?
No.
Yeah, okay.
No one likes you, Yosuke.
It's down!
Uh-huh. Is this our chance? Okay.
Sure, why not?
Yeah.
Have at it, kiddos. Alright, so now let's go on the same course of action as before.
Someone else's turn.
Two enemies! Charge through us!
Please come again.
Yeah? Much fan service. Fuck. Okay, that'll be okay. Oh shit!
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
Okay, so we're gonna go after the little babby one there. Yeah, so we're gonna go for the little babby one first. So now I'm just gonna actually let's try to make it dizzy.
Damn, it's not going down.
Two enemies left.
Which one? Okay, yeah. So arm cutter, or arm chopper is the one that has the doubles. So let's try to get this one dizzy for sure. Because I forget what the actual prerequisites for making them dizzy is, but. Skullcracker, let's do it. Please get dizzy.
It got back up. Hurry and
no, don't work. Yay. Please get another critical hit, Yosuke. I love you so much, Yosuke. Damn it. I believe in you, Yosuke. I do. I believe in you. Okay. I don't even care how much shit I'm wasting. I want that thing to die. All right, come on, Skullcracker. Knock it down, please. Don't escape, don't escape, don't escape. I really don't give a shit as long as it doesn't escape. Yes, that's going to be a critical. Yeah, so let's just go ahead and knock the shit out of it. One dead. Alright, so I'm not going to worry too much about killing this one. Oh, I should have healed, but that's fine. Because it's probably going to escape. I mean, of course, there is a chance that it won't try to escape, but... Okay, so Yuki goes next. So I'll have her heal everybody, because she has the larger SP pool. As I said, she's, like, it's probably going to escape, so. I mean, I hope it doesn't, because if I can kill two of them, because that's where you're going to get a lot of. Ah, shit. Thanks, buddy. That's where you're going to get a lot of stuff, is when you end up getting two or three in one battle. Oh, yes. I just got a shit ton of money, then, that means. Hell yes. And we get a shovel time. I'm not gonna jinx it. Yeah, I believe I did. Yeah, see, 10,000 yen and 3,000 experience points for two of them. That's why I go gold hand hunting.
Amazing, sensei.
And I'll level up right after the next battle.
All right, I leveled up.
And so will Yosuke. Chie won't. Yukiko, yeah, Yukiko will probably level up after the next battle as well. See, so that is why I find them so important. Yeah, so I have 32,000 yen now, which means I definitely will be able to fund my SP escapades. Hey there, cutie pie. Are you trying to break the barrier of the acceptable, just like me? No, Sensei came to rescue Kanji. Ooh. Does that mean you're yearning for me? Is that so? That makes me so happy. Well, then I simply must prepare something spectacular for you. I'm so looking forward to seeing you soon. Toodaloo. Sensei, this little bear is getting too scared to go on.
Are you all right, Yosuke? You're hurt!
Okay, so I believe that this is the sub-boss right here. So what we're going to do is we're going to use one of these bad boys. Save. And not call it, but we're going to save. Regain our SP, you know. Let's see how much it's going to cost. 13,000. That's not terrible. Everybody's about at half. Don't pay. Because what I'm going to do first is I'm going to have Yukiko heal everybody. And then I'm going to give her both of these soul drops. So that way she's somewhere back to where we were at before. Do I have any? No, I don't. I also am going to definitely have a lot of stuff to sell. So I should make a butt ton of money, like, right when I get back. Yeah, so still around the 13,000, so. So now everybody's completely healed with SP and HP. And this is how, like, if you never played this game before and you're trying to get into it and you find it hard to, you know, keep your SP up and do all that stuff, go back to, like, Yukiko's castle or, like, the previous one and just hunt gold hands. Just keep hunting them until you have enough money. At least that's how I do it. There could be, like, a bajillion and a half other strategies, but that's how I've always done it in Golden. And I found the game significantly easier if you do it that way. I saved, right? Yeah, I think I did. I should be at a good level anyway, so... Oh, shit. Well, I guess there isn't the sub-boss yet. Okay, so they're weak to wind. You know what that means, Yosuke. Do this shit.
That's it, Yosuke.
I love that I still get the one more on that.
You hit its weakness. Okay.
And also, yeah, like, if you see enemies at that low health, just go ahead and freaking just hit triangle, and it's just going to do a rush through, so.
Amazing sense. Level up. Have I gotten a little stronger?
Also, Yukiko's only one level away from getting the powerful or more powerful fire spell. God, you guys suck. I do like that you can basically just walk through them. Turn the other way. Man, these shadows are dumb. All right, so I'm just going to come up from behind it like this. Because it should still count. Say yeah.
Three enemies, but they're two. It's not strong at all.
Okay, so I might... dip. Because I don't know. Okay.
That's my key. That's it, Yosuke. One enemy down.
Oh yeah, buddy. Actually, is it strong against physical? I forget. No, it's not. Alright, so let's hope for a critical here. Yeah, I'm pretty much only fighting this battle because I'm pretty sure that they will give me a butt ton of XP. Also, have I ever said before that I actually really like this song? Super Animu. God damn it. Watch, now Yosuke's gonna get it.
That was cool, Yosuke!
Damn.
Sean, that was lovely.
That was pretty awesome, guys.
Two enemies. Charge through them.
Yes, yeah, so let's go ahead and go for physicals. Oh, hell yeah. That was awesome. Yeah, so pretty much... I'm making a point to use them more often. Well, somehow that worked. I don't even know. I mean, I'm super excited about it, but I don't know how it worked out in my favor like that. Let's go ahead and go for the money up. I still have two chest keys. And now... I believe Chie... Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe next battle, Chie, I'll level up. Snuff's awesome. Actually, I'm a little bit curious now. Yeah, so absolutely next battle, she'll level up. There we go. I mean, while we're at it, I'll try ice.
Two enemies left.
Let's go ahead and try wind.
Someone else's turn.
Let's go ahead and try fire.
I can't defeat it.
Let's just go ahead and get... Oops, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Awesome.
Chan is swatting them left and right.
Damn.
Yuki-chan, this doesn't look good.
I'm okay.
There we go. Got to conserve that SP, you know? Awesome. Now she learned Rampage, which I believe is a multi-hit. It's either a multi-hit or a multi-target. Let us take a look. Oh, it's both, actually. So that's pretty good. I actually am very excited about that one. Oh, shit. That shadow is coming for me. Oh, goddamn, I hate this. I hate this setup. But I am going to have Chie use her newfound skill, for sure.
Three enemies. Let's get through this.
Yeah, go ahead and heal Yosuke. God damn it. Miss. Rampage. Okay, so which one? Yeah, you get down and stay down.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
I'm gonna make it dizzy, because that's how I am.
You're awesome, Sensei! Go, go, go!
And it sucks to be you, for sure.
Someone else's turn.
Shit.
Chie-chan's in danger! Heal her! Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up!
Can you stand?
Aw, how cute.
I am thou. There!
So, yeah, so hopefully... Oh, shit. That is not good at all.
Chie-chan's in danger! Heal her!
Okay.
Go!
I'm basically gonna leave her with, like, one HP.
Chan's health is too low. Fix it.
There we go. Got scared there for a second. Robust. Eh, sure, why not? Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have done that, actually. Whoopsies.
My life's in danger.
Oh, my God. You poor little baby. Yeah, let's use it. Yeah, so let's go ahead and give that to Chia, because I think that that should be better. Oh, yeah, that's a lot. Hit percentage only 30? That's bullshit right there. All right, whatever. Let's keep moving on then. Alright, keep an eye out for Shadows. Yeah, I'm really confused now. I could have sworn that that was going to be the mid-boss. Because I believe every single last one of these dungeons has a mid-boss. It's been a while. Egotistical King.
You can win this. Do your best.
Level 23.
Three enemies left.
Alright, I think everybody should get a turn. I'm gonna go ahead and just see how likely I am to die in this battle. Yeah, actually. For once, it is your turn. Okay. Alright, let's hope for a critical here. Watch, it's gonna heal him. Because he can summon... I'm pretty sure that all of them can summon. Like, all of the whatever kings. I could be wrong, but... And I really don't want to stick around to see what he's got. I know I probably shouldn't use it on him, but... Don't want to mess with him. We'll go for a skill card. Can never have enough of them. Watch, Shadow's gonna jump out. No, Snuffsoul, awesome. Yeah, because now everybody's at level 20, which is pretty damn good. Oh, actually, I could just do this. Teleportation magic. Woo! Eek. For some reason, this floor is really steamy. Hang in there, guys. I think this might be the floor, then. Oh, shit. Gold End. Come on. Turn around, little buddy. Turn around. There you go. That's the right way. There we go. Only one.
Beat the stuffing out of it.
Sure, I guess. Yeah, so let's go ahead and lower his defense. Go ahead and give that to Chie. Because what I'm going to try to do is I'm just going to try to buff the ever-living shit out of Chie. Hopefully it doesn't escape in the first turn, but... Summon... Okay, god damn it.
Yikes,
That's annoying.
We were nearly done.
No, we weren't.
Nice work, Yosuke. I knew you could do it.
Okay, I'm next, so that means that. Let's go ahead and just double check here. Yeah, electricity weak.
Charge through them.
Please God, if you do not hit, I will kill you.
It's down.
Let's all right, because now it should be dead. Like at least the gold hand will be dead. Really?
It's tough. Chie, I'm with you, Yukiko.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Here we go. Is there any way to really determine when that's going to happen? That's not a ton of stuff, but shit, I will take it.
You did it, Sensei!
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Watch, Chie's not going to. Oh, and that is amazing. Yeah, Chie's not going to level up, of course. Chie is too cool for school or something. But yeah, no, that is actually really awesome. I'm pretty stoked about that. Best mouse even drifting over from the house. Open the door and enter. No, not yet. Let us prepare. Okay, let's just do it from here. Welcome to Man's World. This place is heating up from the sudden entry. Oops. To celebrate this encounter, I've prepared a special stage tonight. A single match with no time limit. Who will be left standing in the end? Now pour your hot blood and guts. Ooh, don't lose, Sensei. Oh, shit. All right, everybody is going to guard.
Just one enemy left.
Because he did a power charge. Oh, shit, never mind. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and nullify all of his stat bonuses then. Now, because I don't remember if it has any weaknesses or not, but not really. All right, I'm going to have me and... I'm going to have me and Chie guard, just in case. That was actually really good, because he would have killed us otherwise. All right, let's see what physical does. It probably won't do anything, but... Okay, so it's not terrible.
Go forth. Yeah. I can't defeat it.
And actually, you know what I really want to do? Diamond Shield. Because that should last for 3 turns. That should give us all a little bit of... some breathing room, basically. All right, so yeah, we're going to go for Rampage just because it's still a multi-hit. Damn. That sucks. Yeah, so let's just go ahead. If it does another buff, I'll know what to do then. Yeah, okay. I mean, I have a bajillion... revival beads and stuff, so it doesn't really matter that much. I'll just go ahead and heal Chie. Alright. Because now it's gonna... No? Really? Okay, whatever. This is kind of annoying now. Okay, yeah, that's really fucking annoying now. Yeah, okay. Well, now at least I know what to look out for. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and have Yosuke heal her for once. Yosuke does the healing. All right, same thing, Yukiko. Get your firing on. Okay. Do I have anything cool? Alright, so let's just go with the arm chopper there. Just because it's, you know, one of the only ones that's actually a freaking multiple hit. Okay, it doesn't really do shit. Whatever. Damn it! Watch, now I'm going to do this, and it's just going to completely go against everything and just hit me right now and murder my entire party. Alright, so I'm just going to have her heal everybody right now just to top us all off. I should, regardless of everything, have enough to refill after this, so... Okay, so one more turn. Please get... Can we just get a critical already? Oh, shit. I didn't even know he had a counter. Sure, I'll go ahead and waste some of my own SP. Alright, it should have one more turn before it decides to attack, hopefully. Yep, there we go. Alright, so now Yosuke is going to get rid of all of his pretty buffs. And then everybody else is going to guard. Of course he hits Yosuke.
Someone do something.
That's fucking annoying a little bit. Alright, I'm just going to skip her turn because I don't want Yosuke to miss out on the EXP from this. Even though it's probably not going to be a terribly large amount, still don't want him to miss out. Damn. Oh, shit. He has no SP left. And there we go.
It's over already.
Don't get cocky now, kiddo. That's our sensei. I knew you would win. Bathhouse key.
Are you all right, Yosuke?
Yeah, there you go. I would like to... Whatchamacallit it? I would like to get... up to the next floor before I... Sorry, I'm trying... Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. That's a little baby shadow. I would like to get to the next floor before I go back, so... Okay.
I smell...
All right, so I'm just going to try to look for an opening for attack. Or escape, excuse me.
Go forth. I can't defeat it.
That was cool, yo.
Oh shit. God, why do they have to do all the good moves and stuff?
Yuki-chan, that was lovely.
Yeah, so I'll just go ahead and let Yukiko heal us. Whenever she gets a chance. Yeah, let's go ahead and dip on out of there. Just because I don't want to jinx it at all.
Are you all right, Yosuke?
Okay. That's pretty awesome then. Alright, so I'm going to waste some of my own. Yeah, it's probably going to cost like a lot of money for me to get everybody back up to max SP. But because of the luck I've been having with... Damn it. Why can't I just find the exit already? Okay, I think that this is the exit. Nope. I'm just trying to get through, damn it. Shit, that's a red one. That is a big red shadow. Can you please turn around? Show me your butt. Please show me your butt. I would be super appreciative if you showed me your butt. Alright, whatever. Let's hopefully not run into another one. Woof! Okay. Please, God, don't be a Oh, you son of a bitch. Of course, that's totally my luck.
Electricity! Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Oh, God damn it, of course.
Damn, it's not going down.
Go forth!
And I really hope I can refill all of my... I'll be a little bit bummed if I cannot refill everything. Although, realistically, I should be able to. Oh, and I also need to register all the persona that I do have. Karma Lamp. Okay, well, that's awesome then. I am kind of curious as to how much money I'm actually going to get from everything. Like when I go back and sell everything? No. No, damn it. That ain't important to a man's man. It's not what I want to become. That ain't it at all. Hey, Sensei. The world you came from seems really complicated. Ever since I met you, I really had to think hard about stuff like what I am. So I can kind of understand how Kanji feels. Sensei, we gotta save him. Eh, kinda, I guess. Maybe gotta save him? I don't know. I don't really care that much about saving him. Because I'm a jerk. It's probably gonna cost way too much money. Oh, that's not terrible. Hell yeah. And pretty much, I just needed to kill the two gold hands for that.